definition of love. One.
Strong affection for someone or something.
Definition of love. Two.
A passionate affection for one of the opposite sex.
Definition of love.
Object of such affection, like a sweetheart. We're talking about
definition of love. Four.
It's all or none of the above. Every time I think I know the meaning of love, something happened that made me wonder. Oh yeah, why there's so many definitions for love? And love will differ from lover to lover. Last time I fell in love with a girl, I hope love will last forever. Oh yeah. And when she did things I didn't like, I told myself it didn't matter. What am I gonna do? Cause I can't keep going through. Change for the sake of love. Oh yeah. I just need a little help, cause I can't do it myself. Somebody tell me, is this love?
Definition of love. One.
A sense of strong affection for someone or something.
Definition of love. Two.
It's a passionate affection for one of the opposite sex. Check it out. At one time I thought I knew my lover, she loved me just the same. Every time love became so different, was it me or she who changed? Oh girl, now I see you with someone new. What am I supposed to do? Cause I still feel the love. Oh yeah. I just wish I would have known that she loved me when you're wrong. Someone tell me, is this love?
Love.